Hello everyone, how's it going? Alright, today we are going to play some more Sonic Shadow Generations. For as what we're going to do in specific? I'm thinking the Shadow side, but I can also work with the Sonic side, to be honest. Because I would like to play Sonic Generations again, not gonna lie. Sonic Generations is super fun, but Shadow Generations, should I save that for a little bit later? We'll do more Shadow Generations, it's fine. Essentially, this one is just gonna be collecting like the little screwdrivers, doing some challenges and whatnot. I still have to figure out what I want to, like, kind of do in full currently. And this session isn't gonna be long. But man, does this game still feel fantastic. Whee! Yeah, I kind of want to see what that 52 out of 80 is. So we'll do some challenges and everything. We'll figure it out. Also, I guess because I've beaten the game and everything, I can turn this one game setting from deceleration rate to stop from 100 to 0. Because I'm a little curious what it means. I believe I got both of these already, right? Is this a challenge I haven't beaten yet? Maybe. Maybe?
Out of my way! No! Out of my way.
Yeah, this is one I definitely did beat already. Oh, they're time attacks. Interesting, interesting. Haven't done this time attack, apparently. Or not time attack, but this challenge. Yeah. Sanic! Oh my god. Why are you up there? Why are you running? Okay. That works for all three of them, which is good. Hey, yo! I caught you already? Let's go. Glyphic Canyon. Also, I think 100 to stop is probably the best thing, so they actually had to default it correctly. I thought I saw something else that was like, no, have it at zero, but... Getting some other things set up for the time. You know, that type of sequence break does remind me of like Spark the Electric Jester, so I'm kinda happy with that. It's not just forcing you into like very specific sequences. Did I ever go check back here? No, I didn't. But I don't have the book. Nothing can stop you now. No hope to bring you down. Too good of a song, my dude. Too good of a song. Ooh! What dialogue do you have, Biggs? No, Froggy doesn't talk. I just understand what he's thinking and feeling. He's so lively, so he's always running off and getting us into trouble. Huh? How can I be sure I'm finding the same frog every time? I just know it in my heart. How do I end up on so many adventures? Gee, I don't know. I prefer to relax and go fishing, but when my friends are in trouble, I have to look out for them. Aren't you the same way? Aww. Hey, if it's alright, can you teach me how to use chaos control? It would make fishing way easier if I could stop time. Actually, it might make it too easy. You know what? Never mind. I'm good. You don't want chaos control, my dude? I mean, insane that you decided to ask. But I respect it. You asked the ultimate life form to teach you. Yeah, I had already cleared that too. Time attack!
This is your ultimate power.
The power of chaos control. No! God, how am I gonna get up there in time? Oh my goodness, I couldn't figure it out. No! It was right there in front of me too. No! I even had the power of chaos control. No! Can I beat something up to get more chaos power?
Yeah.
Cannot. Oh, but I did get that just now. Ah, there is also stuff like that. Oh my god! Shortcut, kinda. You still need the power of chaos control to get up there, but that's still sick. Time attack. Yeah. Oh no, I have no more boosts! Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going up? Damn it.
This is the ultimate power.
Oh, it's underneath. I'm not gonna be able to get in time. Oh!
All right.
Me hesitating for that 1 second costed me it. I don't even know how many coins I had for that one, damn it. Yeah. got it. Not a great one, but I got it. Got that artwork. Supersonic? No, Tails. Okay, what's the expectation here? What's the expectation here? How I do. I don't know how to do how. Ooh. You know what? I'm literally gonna have to give up on that one. Eh, frustrating. Whatever. Seven seconds, baby.
All too easy.
Very easy. A GG easy, if I do say so myself. Which I do say so myself. Oh, God. Sky troops. You know what? Nope, I'm not dealing with that currently. What I want are more like nuts and bolts and whatnot. Not what I wanted. I don't think they show it on the map that easily. If I just go for treasures and whatnot while also doing challenges, I could probably find it at an easier rate. Ah!
This is it!
Kinda wish it was a collectible that you could get from like an enemy or something along those lines. Like from machines in specific. Ooh, there was something up here. O6 artwork. They hit him in all the great places, though. Damn. You're meant to get up there regularly? Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. But I don't think I've ever checked back here. Me? So one of my things I kind of wish that they did was provide a scanner or something to be able to find me.
Right.
Because it's so tough finding it regularly, and I don't think they're just like... I don't think they respawn like that, right? Hey!
Excellent!
Look how far along we are. Can't wait for the rocket to finish the instruction manual. It's in pretty rough shape. What's that bird supposed to do? Maybe it's for emotional support. There are so many springs and gears listed, I'm growing concerned.
Right.
A rocket powered by springs? Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed?
Right.
We're almost done with this. If I had a guess, kind of, for some reason, I want to say Sonic Lost World? Dude, how did we not get a Sonic Lost World stage, actually? That's so annoying! Yo, Lost World had amazing stages I would have loved to seen plays in here. Ooh. Hell yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I was a fan of Sonic Lost World, my dude. Like, seriously. Let's go for a Sonic one real quick. Very fun collectibles to obtain though, through these. not once have, oh god, have I ever really felt inclined to want to go get collectibles, but the way they do these are so, like, entertaining. It's not like it's difficult or anything, it's just more still satisfying to do it in a way that's kind of, like, requirement of, like, platforming. Speed-based platforming. Oh, so you can always retain your boost if you do that. Alright, I have to use the bathroom real quick, so I'm gonna BRB, dudes. Alright, I am back. Alright, let's get back to it. What was I doing? I have no idea. I do not know. Alright, I got these two bells. Yeah, I'm trying to find screws. There we go. Nuts and bolts. There's another one. Cool. Hey, this will work, thanks. Okay, so we got 60. The escape rock is nearly complete. I can't wait to get home. Yes, but where the boss will likely give us a ton of work. We could take a detour, like, to a remote tropical island. Good idea. Here, Flicky Island is lovely this time of year. We can hide, I mean, vacation there? Why mention that?
Yes! Yep! Aww! Excellent!
That's so weird. Why would they mention Flicky Island? Right? You know, I'm not gonna lie. I think, one of the things I was disappointed about with, Shadow's, like, boost speed is that he's, like, just floating in the air instead of, like, the roller skates going super fast, which would have looked even cooler, in my opinion. Did I miss that? Okay, cool. Sunset Heights. 62 out of 96. No, not the collection room. Not the challenge list. But the challenge list wouldn't be a bad thing. Do we have most S ranks on all challenges? It's just like we're missing that. I guess I could go for the gears for a majority. Oh, wait, I'm just missing you. All right, so I guess. For this one, all we gotta do is just get that musical one. I didn't realize I had all S ranks for the challenges already. I saw you up there. GG. I can see how this can be reminiscent of Frontiers now. And that's Soliana? Yeah.
You!
Ooh. Great. Okay. There's another one. This is a needle in the haystack type of dynamic. I'm definitely not a fan. I don't understand. I would expect the recoil to actually work. Dude, I'm definitely not a fan in like this whole needle in the haystack dynamic for these screws, these nuts and bolts. It drives me insane. I know that you're supposed to find them more, I guess, naturally while like doing the challenges and whatnot, but I want them right now. So 65. Nice. been up here? Ooh, Sonic vs. Shadow. Sonic vs. Shadow.
You.
Have I ever been up in that tower and pool? Help me get up there. Final haunt, but is there a nut and bolt anywhere? Man, there should have been. Is that an open space? No, it's not. You faked me out! I don't think I've gotten everything in there, but at the same time, don't know what I'm missing. Where are you going? I think I found my solution too. You got for a true story Circuit Freak Frick RMX RMX Rival Battle Shadow of the Hedgehog. Neat, 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 neat. Very neato. So I'm missing 13.
Yes.
Yep.
Aww. Excellent.
But the real issue is, I honestly don't know. Ooh. Oh wait. 12. Chaos Control is like a sensor for stuff like that. That did help me get another one, so I think I'm missing like 11 now. I got it though, I have it down. Oh my goodness, dude. Come on, I have it down, but so tough. Sick with it, sick with it. Oh my lordy. I truly am down with the sickness. Sonic Battle.
Amazing.
Well done. You grabbed 269. You need 11 left. 11.
Finally, I got you now. I won't let you get away.
Get away.
You! Hold on.
What the hell? Okay.
Let's do this. Chaos control. Yeah. All right.
I was gonna try to use them as a platform to get up on the rocket and then possibly find something there.
Chaos control!
I am smart. Am I though? Hold up, hold up. Hold up.
All right.
Second one. That was sick. That was really cool. I like that platforming one. Bam. Bam. Ba-bam. Bam. Pause. Spring.
You! You!
Oh God. Hold up. Required a little bit of a slower touch. That was it. Just needed a tad, tiny touch. And guess who's able to go super fast now? Radical Highway, baby! Let's go!
We meet again, Shadow the Hedgehog. My latest creation.
You know, I forgot the Sonic vs. Shadow music song currently. Yay!
The promised time will arrive once.
No!
More.
Oh God!
You cannot deny your fate.
Animal. Yeah.
I wish this was a little bit more than what it was.
What? So what I was tracking was him. I won't let him escape again.
Yes, I understand, Shadow. You're not very happy with that.
It was your destiny.
Anyways, long story short, we finished Act 1 in full, but got a D rank. An A and a D rank? My God. Thank you. I'll play the default one right now. All right, we gotta turn that A and D into an S.
Finally, I've got you now. I won't let you get away.
Actually, I'll save that for another time, if anything. Because I want to, like, I want to have fun with these stages again. And when I say stages, I mean all of them. Overall, I'll start collecting the things and then I'll do, like, little time sessions. Here we go with another. We have 10 more we gotta find.
Whoa.
The professor guy sure is smart. He actually knows a lot about fish and all sorts of life forms. He seems sad though, like he has a lot on his mind. I invited him to go fishing so he could relax for a bit. Aww. Wow, Maria's very nice. We've never met, but she acted like we've always been best friends. I told her all about Froggy and all the fish I caught. She had so many questions about where I'm from and where I've been. I hope I can take her fishing one day.
Ooh.
That big thing in the sky sure is spooky, but I've seen you and Sonic running around working really hard to save everybody. I'll stay out of your way and let you finish whatever
you're
doing.
Good luck.
Froggy, where are you, good buddy? It's about time to come home. Sad They really are trying to make sure that the momentum doesn't break the game, which I understand and respect, to be honest. Shadow, I'm so proud of you. You've been through so much, but you've stayed true to yourself. I know you can do this. Go, Shadow, go.
I believe in you.
It's hard not to be scared of everything going on, but I've never been afraid, not deep down. Because I know you're here. You're doing your best to protect us. I'm sure there will be many more who will feel the same way about you one day.
Shadow.
Don't look so sad, Shadow. I don't know what will happen after you win. Maybe we won't see each other for a long while. But I love you, and nothing can change that. No matter how far apart we are, my love will always be with you. Please always remember that.
Shadow, you are my finest creation.
I have seen so many things, uncovered countless mysteries, pushed the very boundaries of science. You, Shadow, are my finest creation. I have every faith you'll put an end to this madness.
Shadow.
When this is over, I think I have an inkling of what comes next. Your promise to Maria is a good one, but do not let it be your only cause in life. When we are gone, live for yourself, fulfill your full potential. And then again, I made you with limitless potential, so I guess that's a tall order. Ho-ho-ho!
Shadow,
when you were first created,
the
potential of your power was too great. I fashioned those limiter rings to keep your power in check. Given how you are now, you must not remove them. You would likely explode. Only remove them in the most dire circumstances. You will burn like a raging furnace of energy, but I don't want you to burn out. Damn, dude. There's only six left. No, that's not what it means. Ooh, wait. Radical Highway one. A lot of this kind of ish level design reminds me of like DLC Frontiers. While since they made me do like a four sequence like that. Lost Impact Kang. To actually find all this. Ugh. Dude, I don't actually know. The issue is, it's like every time I find more and more, I keep looking out on locations. I don't know where else to look. Underground, maybe? I feel like I've checked the majority of this out. Again, needle me, Paystack. I guess the island is the one I haven't been, like, kind of checking over either. So, where would that island be, right? Chaos Island. Looking for though. power. It's all gone. Yeah, this version of Supersonic is not that bad. Would Rouge be able to help me?
Watch out for yourself.
No. Overall, it's fine. We are very close. We are getting so much closer.
Amazing.
We're missing 7. This is where the hard part comes into play so heavily. Because again, needle in the haystack, my dudes. Needle in the haystack. And again, I know that I shouldn't focus on that on an immediate basis, but I want to. You have no idea how bad I want it. I want it. I need it. I has to has it. You have no idea what you mean to me. I never did get up here. For some reason, I thought I had that one already. I'm almost missed up, but I don't have any more music ears. Damn it. Oh my god, my dude. Six more. Six more, my dude, 6 more.
You!
I ain't stopping until I comb every single damn inch of this godforsaken map. No!
All right.
Revert Doom Zone. Oh, dude. Alright, I stressed myself out looking at the red for such a long time, so it should only get easier from here, right? Nothing can stop me now. No hope. Five left. Feels like freaking the big catch all over again, dude, with these godforsaken coins, but at the least it gave me a compass for searching them out. For me, if for this right here, it's like, yo, do challenges, good luck. That's all the hints you get. You're not supposed to find this easily. It's like, give us something better to deal with. I hate this system. I hate it here. Thank you. The one thing they do have me on, though, is like, yes, it's a pain in the ass to search it all out, right? It's a complete and total pain to search for this. However, it's a very fun just platforming around. Just doing the platform. That's the impressive part. It's like I'm playing their game like this because I'm not tired of how to just move around in this giant playground. And they got me with that. That's impressive. That is impressive, my dude. It's very impressive when a game can just make you kind of forget that. Not make you forget. I understand it's like I've been complaining about it and whatnot, right? But that's a thing. It's still very impressive that they got me to do this. Just searching for the collectibles and whatnot. That like, and I can get these the chests later. I'm just looking for the godforsaken nut and bolt, which there are 5 more left.
This is ultimate power.
Was a farmer who had a Bingo was his name of B-I-N-G-O. I'ma find you, last 5, I swear! It is 5, right? I believe it's 5. Collection completion, though, 83.5%, and cleared stages, 77.5%. Cool. But I haven't been wasting time. All hail Shadow. Super Shadow, Hyper Shadow! Come on, give me 3 already. Hyper Shadow is a better name than Super Shadow. I don't want to hear it. Don't at me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. I don't know. It's so tough. Oh.
Unleash the power!
No, unleash the power, alright. Have I been up there? Yeah, I have. Also been there. Oh wow, it's that kind of stop. God bless my dude, it's getting tougher. Wrong one. All I want for Christmas is to find and execute this. Four more. Where would these nuts and bolts be? So, collection room. No, not collection. Records. For the records, currently we have 77.5% stages cleared. 84.5% stages cleared. Distance traveled, 633,172. Total clear count, 69. Enemies defeated, 1,624. Total rings collected, 17,149 within a 10-hour time span. That was a lot of waste of time, too, back then, too. What is that little blue marker next to Maria and Gerald? A little curious what that is. Is that you?
Out of my way.
So that's what those markers are. Okay. What are those red icons next to Rouge? Is that the challenge or the bell challenges? Dang. Because I believe we got the most of the collectibles around this area right here. Heaven, please. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, wait. To find this, I really don't know. I have no idea where it's at or where I'll go. This really will stop me now. I don't know what to do. There's nothing else I can do now. There's no good tracker to find this thing. Yeah. It just has a glow that I cannot find anywhere currently. Because there's only three left. I don't know where I can go now. This game really sucks. I knock it down from a 10 to a 9 now. It's number 3 on my list of 24. I don't know where the hell this fruit is, cause I'm losing 1-2. God, dude, I'm going crazy. You know what? Sure. I completely lost track of where I was. Oh God! God bless. Whew. All right. Got that. And it did help me find one more, so I think it's now like 3 or something. Maybe? Yeah. Alright, there are three left. So I guess we're gonna be able to find the other two at some point. Or other three at some point. If we continuously do the challenges. From what I see so far, I just don't see any more glows around, which is... makes sense. I see you, but you're different. I see you over there, but you're also different. Challenges around, right? I don't know any other challenges around that I can see on an immediate basis because I only see the black arrows currently.
try!
My dude in heaven, hallowed be thy frickin' ugh. I know I pressed it, but you know what? I'm gonna let you get away with that one. Oh god. I don't like this game, dude. This type of design fun for developers for a needle in the haystack type dynamic. I get what you want me to do. You want me to do challenges and whatnot, but the issue is I want this first before doing the challenges, my dude. I want this first. And somebody like Rouge would have been super helpful with it too. Like Treasure Hunter Rouge, but whatever. I'll save the rest of it for next time. We'll basically be doing we'll be doing a lot of the challenges. We'll be going through the stages again. We'll be doing the harder boss battles. But today was kind of like a just platforming playground type of like session overall, right? Right. Well, not Q&A. Hold up. For the records, though, it does say that we have 77.5%, 85.5%. So basically, I think what was stated last time, but we're definitely getting closer to like completing that. I wasn't even expecting to do the completion for that, to be honest, but it ain't bad. It really ain't that bad. Like, seriously. But for those of you who do watch this session, thank you very much. This session is not an easy one to go through because it's overall a collectathon. It's just free, what it says at the bottom, freely exploring the map. That's what it was. I wanted to go through it. We'll go and basically I didn't want to do the Doom side the entire time because that would make my brain burst. But we have the challenges on the Doom side to be able to do. And we still have the collectibles on, what's it called, Island, on Chaos Island. Hey, maybe it's over there in Chaos Island and I was just not looking well enough. But anyways. Like I said before, that's going to be it for me for today. Thank you all for watching. Much appreciated. And I will catch you dudes next time. Have a good one. Peace out and bye.